Former Bihar Chief Minister Rabri Devi on Thursday appeared before the Enforcement Directorate for questioning in a money laundering case linked to the alleged Land for Jobs scam. The 68-year-old Rabri Devi, who is the wife of RJD Chief Lalu Prasad Yadav, is recording her statement in this case under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act or PMLA. Rabri Devi's children, including Bihar Deputy CM Tejasvi Yadav and MP daughter Misa Bharti, have been questioned by the federal agency in this case in the recent past. The money laundering case stems from a CBI FIR. The ED had carried out searches in this case some time back and seized unaccounted cash of 1 crore rupees and detected proceeds of crime worth 600 crore rupees. President Draupadi Murmu has replaced Kiran Rijiju, who was the Minister of Law, with Arjun Ram Meghwal. Officials said that in a major cabinet reshuffle, Arjun Ram Meghwal was appointed Union Law Minister, shifting Kiran Rijiju to the Ministry of Earth Sciences. They added that he will also get the existing portfolios of Rijiju apart from the Law Ministry. Arjun Ram Meghwal, Ministry of State, assigned the independent charge of Ministry of State in the Ministry of Law and Justice in addition to his existing portfolios in place of Kiran Rijiju. Currently, Meghwal is serving as the Minister of State for Parliamentary Affairs and the Minister of State for Culture. Odisha will get its first Vande Bharat Express as Prime Minister Narendra Modi will inaugurate the train virtually on Thursday. The train with 16 coaches will cover a distance of 500 kilometers between Howrah and Puri and will take around 6.5 hours to complete its journey. PM Modi will also lay the foundation stone and inaugurate several railway projects valued at more than 8,000 crore rupees in Odisha. A federal court in the United States has agreed to extradite Tahawur Rana, a Canadian businessman of Pakistan origin, to India. Rana is sought by India for his involvement in the 2008 Mumbai terror attacks. The court's order, issued by a U.S. magistrate judge, certifies Rana's extradition under the India-U.S. Extradition Treaty. The extradition decision comes slightly over a month before Prime Minister Narendra Modi's scheduled visit to Washington, D.C., where he will be hosted by President Joe Biden and First Lady Jill Biden for a state dinner on June 22nd. Tahawur Rana has been accused by India of participating in the planning and execution of the Lashkar terrorist attacks in Mumbai by collaborating with his childhood friend David Coleman Hidley, also known as Daud Gilani, and others.